con agrado y muy equivocado me parece. Para que hace mucho tiempo compré mucha y mis sueños me parece.
Thank you. Pato.
Coming. Are you kidding me? Incredible. From behind.
He carries himself like a rock star and many epic performances to his name already. It's time to experience the Velveteen Dream.
And then there's the premier athlete, Tony Nese, who has really come into his own lately, has become more confident in himself, and that confidence has paid dividends in the ring.
Yeah, I didn't know it was even possible for Nese to become more confident in himself, but he proved that it was, and you're right, it's only made him better. This is a big risk. Will it pay off? Look out! Middle kick finds its mark. He's lost some of his wind now. He planned for this and can still rally.
Velveteen Dream loves to hit that purple rainmaker elbow drop from the top rope to finish off his competition.
But if you can keep him grounded, you can take one major move on Larson. That's easier said than done, given the vast arsenal of athletic moves at the Dream's disposal. He skirts away, living to fight another day.
to live for the moment. Lita is the type of competitor who will risk her body to both entertain the WWE Universe and take down her opponent.
No one pulls out all the stops quite like Lita. This should be good, you guys. Heck, our entire tour of Mexico has been great so far. And this is John G.
Oh, man, I'm coming!
look in the mirror.
Well, okay.
Starts with a bang. Going to be hard getting into the arena with an eagle that big.
Not making any friends, but not really concerned about it either.
Okay.
Anticipated that attack.
this match with tidal waves of momentum, which put them on a collision course for this very moment. It's all or nothing, and these two men wouldn't have it any other way.
These superstars are eager to impress this Mexico City crowd here tonight. Sure how long that rebound will last, though. Price to see a better match than that. Here's another look.